1-2. This one knocked over to Reyna. She picks it up. Throws to second, but it's not in time. Save. Everybody is. 1-2 to Reynolds. And that's going to drop in. There goes one run. Two runs. Perhaps three. Klingler on her way home. Save. Sammy Reynolds knocks in three. We are tied. This one is going to drop in center field. Aaron Eckhall of Reynolds scores. Washington takes the lead.
The seventh run on the top of the seventh inning. Huskies now find themselves on top 7-6. One out and one run determines who goes on and who ends their season here on this field.
3-2, 3-2.